What happens is, in order to be quit funding, you basically have to produce two documents. One is an audited report if you have more than $25,000 as a budget. And secondly is to do an annual report. And it seems to be from the two discussions that the audit has been a major barrier for full compliance. Another barrier was exactly where NGOs are supposed to file their documents. There seems to be confusion as to who and which bodies are responsible. It seems to be three. So for the steering committee, one of the things we want to do as soon as possible is to have that process clearly indicated by the Attorney General's office and the NGO office to tell us where exactly, you know, what is the process and to whom we have to deliver these reports to.